Thank you. Send your son, the wonderful counselor, the mighty God, the everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace in this world, that those of us who are dead in our trespasses are to be made alive in him. And Lord, the gifts that we give, the funds that we give to help those who are in need physically in this life, help them to provide comfort in this life. But ultimately, they need you. We pray, Father, that your blessing on these gifts, that the people that they touch will find you, that they will experience your love, that they experience your freedom, that they will know you. In Jesus' name, amen.
trumpet shall sound.